There are two popular tunes called the Foxhunters. I'm going to first play the two-part one that I frequently play in G, and then I'll follow it up with the four-part tune that I usually play in D. And you'll hear it in all kinds of keys and sessions and recordings.